beautiful people. It's Friday and the weekend is here. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to be spending the next 2 days relaxing a bit, catching up on movies and music, and of course, finding out about what's going on in Bollywood. And with that good cheer of it being Friday, this is me, Sagarika, starting today's episode of Planet Bollywood. लॉकडाउन में अपने किस बड़ी को बहुत मिस कर रहे हैं कार्तिक आर्यन? गोलमाल और सिंघम के बाद अब अजय देवगन की किस फिल्म की मल्टी फिल्म फ्रेंचाइज की चल रही है प्लानिंग? वरुण धवन लॉकडाउन में कैसे और किसके साथ सेलिब्रेट करेंगे अपना बर्थडे? सोनम कपूर रिकॉल द टाइम व्हेन शी मेट द लव ऑफ हर लाइफ आनंद आहूजा.
भरतनाट्यम में बैलेरीना ड्रेस आ लिया. Love you. Bye, sweetheart.
Bye. Well, it looks like everyone is trying to remember happier times where there was laughter and good cheer all around and when things were not so complicated. Kiara Advani has shared an old video of her doing Bharatanatyam and ballet as a child. Since the future is uncertain with the COVID-19 pandemic and the related lockdown, looks like a lot of Bollywood stars and celebs are using this time to look back and remember happier times when things were more relaxed and we didn't have to worry about essentials and keeping our families safe. Kiara Advani, who has had 2 successful films back to back, is also in lockdown currently and has been using this time to sketch, relax after a hectic couple of years, and find adorable old photos and videos to bring a smile to her many followers. After sharing an adorable throwback picture of her drinking water from a Cinderella cup,
does she have a fetish for cups since a child?
Kiara has now shared an old video from 1996 to be exact, where she is dressed in a cute little pink ballerina outfit but busy showing off her Bharatanatyam skills to what sounds like some English music.
Tere Bharatanatyam in a ballerina dress aa liya. Wearing a ballerina dress, you dance like a ballet dancer.
Kiara's mother, who is filming her, can be heard in the background saying, "You're doing Bharatanatyam in a ballerina dress. You have to dance like a ballet dancer." But Kiara na action sun rahi hai, na cut. She seems to be just having a blast dancing.
Wearing a ballerina dress, you dance like a ballet dancer. I love you.
Kiara captioned the video with a sweet quote that says, "When mom thought I would join the Bolshoi Ballet, but I chose Bollywood instead. Hashtag the Wonder Years." Actor Arjun Kapoor took the opportunity to tease Kiara about the video and commented, "That's a heady mix of class and mass." Waqai, looks like Kiara was all set to perform and entertain her audiences long before she decided to become a star.
Arjun, Bharatanatyam in a ballerina dress aa liya. Wearing a ballerina dress, you dance like a ballet dancer. I love you.
Kartik Aaryan, who recently found himself in trouble after a problematic video that trivialized domestic violence, is trying to redeem himself with a post about someone who he's really missing during this lockdown. So who is Kartik really missing and who is his bae? Let's find out. Kartik Kartik Aaryan, who was in trouble after his last post, which seemed to trivialize domestic violence, has stuck to something safer today. The star was forced to delete his last video on social media after a lot of negative reactions from netizens and other celebs. And his latest post seems to be in damage control mode, sticking to something that any actor can relate to. The actor is under quarantine with his parents and sister and with everyone under lockdown till at least 3rd of May.
Lockdown March se shuru hua hai. तो आपके हॉस्पिटल के पास दिसंबर के लिए प्लान है?
We have as in दिसंबर के लिए.
दिसंबर में बहुत सारी डिलीवरीज होने वाली है.
काय की?
बच्चों की.
But looks like the actor is missing the sets quite a bit and shared a picture of him lying down and looking into the camera above him. The composition of the picture makes it look like two people in love looking at each other. Kartik camera se apne pyar ka izhar karte hue kehte hain ki he is missing this cutie and calls the camera his hashtag bae. Waqai, the camera is every actor's first love and acting is all about romancing the camera. Hopefully, lockdown ke baad Kartik apni mehbooba se jald milenge. He has a number of projects coming up this year, including Bhool Bhulaiya 2, opposite Kiara Advani and Tabu, and Dostana 2 with Janvi Kapoor and an action film with Om Raut. Romance jari rakhiye Kartik, you need all the love.
Who's the thickest? Who's most likely to get arrested? Who's the craziest?
Sara Ali Khan may be in lockdown with her mom and brother, but she's making sure to stay on track with her fitness and workouts so that she's ready to shoot after the lockdown gets over. Recently, she posted a picture of herself on Instagram post her workout, and we must say, the glow on her face beats any makeup in the world. Sara Ali Khan has undergone a tremendous personal transformation. Going from unhealthy and battling PCOD to looking fit and fab. The young star is currently in lockdown with mom and brother Ibrahim, but making sure ki wo judi rahe apni fans or followers ke saath.
Who got the most whoopings growing up? Who got in the least amount of trouble growing up? Who is the rebel child? Who made better grades in school? Who talked back more? Who is the funniest?
कभी सोशल मीडिया चैलेंजेस लेके तो कभी अपने फिटनेस पिक्स के साथ. कभी शी शेयर्स ड्रीमी फोटोज ऑफ हर ड्रीमिंग ऑफ चॉकलेट्स एंड कुकीज और समटाइम्स शी इज अपसाइड डाउन बट डीलिंग विद इट यूजिंग अ कूल न्यू लिप कलर. Though she now has access to the best hair and makeup artists and stylists in the country, Sara's latest post proves that beauty is truly skin deep. After confessing to spending many years not eating right and working out, Sara is now very careful about her diet and fitness regime and particularly enjoys Pilates. Before the lockdown, Sara was often snapped outside her Pilates studios, and even now she has been making sure to stay fit with home workouts and staying active indoors. Maybe that's why, even without any makeup at all, Sara is glowing in the picture, and the glow of good health can't be matched even with the best makeup products in the world. She looks radiant in the picture. And though she is in simple workout clothes and with her hair just a ponytail, the sweating emoticon describing what she had been up to, Sarah simply captioned it post-workout. Staying fit and looking stylish has become a mandatory requirement for stars today. And while they may have teams of people to keep them looking fabulous, nothing can replace basic good health and the glow it brings to our faces and hair. Looks like Sarah is lockdown mein bhi fit reh rahi hai, so she is all set to start filming as soon as studios are opened again. Her film Coolie Number 1 was supposed to release in May, but lagta hai lockdown ke chalte release date postponed kar di jayegi. Well, Sarah, film mein hit ho ya flop, you keep inspiring us that we can change ourselves if we try hard enough. Ajay Devgan is on a high after the super success of his film Tanhaji. We now hear that his film, which was made in 2018, Raid, is all set to get a sequel and also being developed into a multi-film franchise. The script for part 2 is under works and we hear that the makers are determined to make it as memorable as the first one. Ajay Devgan is well known for playing roles of men who stood up against injustice and were real-life heroes, going after truth and justice. Whether it's the masala entertainer Singham or the low-key but equally impactful Raid in 2018. Ajay's character as Amay Patnaik garnered praises for his performance and the film was appreciated for its intense narrative and dialogues. The film Raid was based on the brave hearts from the Indian Revenue Service who conduct income tax raids and find those cheating the government of millions of rupees. Ajay's character in 2018 film was based on a real-life officer. We hear now that a sequel is being planned for Raid and that a grand franchise may also be in works. Ajay and producer Bhushan Kumar have collaborated multiple times in the past and last worked together on Tanhaji in 2019. Confirming the rumors during the rounds, Bhushan Kumar said, "It will be a huge multi-film franchise and Ajay and I, along with Kumar Mangadji, are looking to take Raid forward. The script of part 2 is being developed. Since the original was a much-loved film, the sequel is a huge responsibility. After the super success of Tanhaji, The Unsung Warrior, there's a lot of pressure on this collaboration to live up to the expectation. We have always aimed at creating high-concept films." Whether Eliana De Cruz and Saurabh Shukla, who were part of the original, will also be a part of Raid 2 is unclear, but another source to the film said, "The franchise seeks to bring into the public eye heroes who work closely with intelligence agencies to track white-collar crimes. To this day, nobody knows the identity of the officer on whom Ajay's Amay was modeled. Raid 2 will also be a tribute to men who don't wear the uniform." This is great news. And with a versatile actor like Ajay spearheading the cast, we can't wait to get more news about the sequel and the franchise. Actor Varun Dhawan has turned 33 and his celebrations because of the lockdown will be a virtual one. We hear that Dhawans are having a get-together of friends online, including girlfriend Natasha Dalal and co-stars like Alia Bhatt and Shraddha Kapoor.
Varun, bhai, ek minute.
Ek minute.
Varun Dhawan turns a year older.
Varun, bhai. Varun, bhai. Thank you.
And the original plan was to kickstart promotions for his next film, Coolie Number 1, by announcing a special song from the movie in the lead up to the film's release on May 1st. But rumor has it that Varun and Natasha were also planning to announce their engagement on his birthday.
I must say, how are you dealing with all your marriage rumors?
How am I dealing with them? I think ये जैसे मैं deal कर रहा हूँ वैसे सारे जो बच्चे हमारे देश में वो लोग भी वैसे ही deal करते हैं क्योंकि ये चलता रहता है but you have to take it with a pinch of salt. The thing is that nobody's been right about it.
Yeah. No, because you were responding to a thing that you know.
No, because it was just things go out of hand. Yeah, I don't, but things will go out of hand otherwise. So I said, you know.
Because it was like roka chal raha
hai. And especially because nothing is.
Six,
you know. Yeah, and it will, you'll come to know. Na?
But thanks to the pandemic and the subsequent lockdown, sare plans cancel ho gaye hain. And now all celebrations will be in the house. The actor is currently in quarantine with his parents, David Dhawan and Karuna Dhawan, brother Rohit, along with his sister-in-law and niece. Don't worry, there is still a fun plan in place. A virtual party is being planned where Varun's close friends from the industry like Arjun Kapoor, Alia Bhatt and Shraddha Kapoor will join to make their friends' day special. A source has revealed. Luckily for him, Varun is with his parents, brother, sister-in-law and little niece. So they can have a family get-together for his birthday. Varun's friends would just have to be with him virtually. Koi baat nahi Varun, is saal virtual party hi sahi. But hopefully Coolie Number 1 will be a huge success once it releases and you can throw a huge success party, an engagement party and a belated birthday party all together. Of Earth Day, from Priyanka Chopra to Sara Ali Khan, Bhumi Pednekar to Madhuri Dixit, all Bollywood celebrities celebrated the beauty of the planet we live in. Many of them feel that this pandemic may actually help us undo some of the damage we've done to the Mother Earth over the years and hopefully makes us realize the responsibility we have towards it. While we are all deeply concerned about the COVID-19 pandemic and the many people who have been afflicted by it, there is perhaps one major silver lining on this dark cloud. The positive impact human beings staying in lockdown has had on the environment and how Earth seems to be healing while we stay indoors. The skies are clearer, we can hear birds chirping, and many species of fish have returned to rivers and lakes, and the air is so much safer to breathe. Recently, on the occasion of Earth Day, many Bollywood celebrities who are currently in lockdown took to social media to share pictures of themselves from around the world. Their love for nature, they shared poems, videos, and articles about planet Earth and why it is important to protect it. Sonam Kapoor Ahuja shared lines from a famous poem celebrating the land and the sea and the sounds of insects, which is real melody around us. Alia Bhatt went one step further and wrote her own poem.
Hi guys, so today is Earth Day and I was doing some writing and I decided to write a little poem expressing the way I feel about today and the way I feel kind of every day.
Where she not only expressed gratitude for things we take for granted like the sunrise and sunset, forests, animals, but also for those who have put themselves in harm's way and are our saviors and Earth's warriors.
I've written it. Here goes. Today and every day, I am grateful for the sunrise and the sunset, for the forest full of trees, the animals and birds, the rivers, lakes and seas. I am grateful for all we've built, our bridges and our streets. I am grateful for the love that binds us and the wind that sometimes knocks us off our feet. In these uncertain times, I am grateful for those who put themselves in danger for us, our saviors, the world's warriors. Today and every day, I promise to care for our planet and all it has to offer. I promise to value our home by doing a little better. I choose to celebrate Earth Day today and every single day. Thank you, guys.
Bhumi Pednekar posted a picture of herself with an edit that shows her holding the Mother Earth in her hands, standing on the ground. Sonakshi Sinha shared a picture of herself sitting under a tree with the message, "When you realize heart and earth are spelled with the same letters, it all starts to make sense." Priyanka Chopra shared a gorgeous sun-kissed snap saying the earth is our home and every day should be Earth Day.
How can I forget to thank all the people who've been involved in working selflessly for our safety? A big, big thank you.
Planet Bollywood mein lete hain ek chota sa break, but stay tuned because I'll be back in a short while. Shared a throwback portrait of herself in black and white, and she looks beautiful in the snap but also a bit serious. But the story associated with the snap is as or more beautiful than Sonam is and has to do with how she met the love of her life. Take a look. Sonam Kapoor Ahuja has been in throwback mode on social media. She is sharing pictures of herself from the old shoots and even shared some cute snaps of her husband, calling him her chubby hubby and gushing over him. But her most recent photograph is a more pensive one. Sonam has shared a monochrome picture from a magazine shoot where she is looking directly at the camera and looking absolutely stunning. Turns out, this picture is more special than others for one particular reason. Sonam wrote, "One of my favorite portraits. I was at my most pensive. It was a day or two after Nirja released. Despite the success and adulation, I wasn't feeling ecstatic." Ram Advani said it was a feeling of equanimity, which is good. Nirja is Sonam's most critically acclaimed film and she even received a special mention for the film at National Awards Ceremony in 2017. A complete departure from her usual glamorous roles, Sonam played a real-life braveheart, Nirja Bhanot, who died saving the lives of passengers on a hijacked flight. Sonam added, "I took a year off to feel something better than what I was feeling. In that journey in falling in love with who I was, I met my life partner, Anand Ahuja." Now we know why this portrait is special to Sonam. Kyunki iski yaadein unke husband ke saath judi hui hai. And all of us know how much Anand means to her. Sonam added in her caption, "This picture is a symbol of a crossroads to the journey of fulfillment that doesn't come with a work or relationship. It comes with being someone who doesn't need any of the above to complete them, but someone who is inspired by themselves to feel complete." Wow, that's a really deep thought, Sonam, and we completely agree. No one and nothing can make you feel complete unless you are content with yourself. Well, that brings us to the end of our episode on Planet Bollywood. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Do not forget to put in your views and comments in the comment section on our social media handles and digital platform. This is me, Sagarika Chetri, signing off for the day. Have a good weekend, guys, and remember to stay safe and stay indoors.